returning team from last year, Burnsville. They were fifth last year. They are in lane six, gold tops and black. The team from Wayzata was eighth last year. They're running in lane three. Shakopee in the red and black in lane two had a fast first handoff. It is Mankato East on the second handoff. Wayzata in lane three. And there is Burnsville moving in lane six. Burnsville and Mankato East both in black and gold in lanes five and six. Fast handoff for East Wayzata. We'll see how this shakes out around the turn. Monticello in lane